I am Stella Downs, principal of Comfort Elementary School in Trenton, North Carolina. In Eastern North Carolina, this year is our fourth year of interrupted learning. Hurricane Florence and the following flood, and then a pandemic, have prevented us from having a normal school year. Interrupted learning may become our new normal. Today's society in rural regions produces extreme hardships and stress on families and children. Students bring a great deal of trauma and emotional baggage with them to school. When students are stressed, panicked, frightened, worried, they do not learn well. We have been fortunate to partner with East Carolina University to deliver social-emotional supports to our students. We begin the day with morning meetings to teach students social-emotional skills. Every classroom has a calming corner where students can voluntarily choose to reset themselves. Our guidance counselor provides extra supports for students in need. Project Don't Wait from East Carolina University provided us with a clinician and a guidance intern so that we could meet more students' needs. The number served through this program grew over time as our students and parents built a trust with the counselors and they learned to overcome the stigma of counseling and therapy. The clinician also worked with our staff members who were feeling the stress of teaching during these periods of interrupted learning. Overall, the program reduced the stress levels in our school to help us increase learning. Helping our students settle emotionally has helped them to improve academically and grow with confidence into a life filled with promise.